The Hollow Men by T.S. Eliot. The Hollow Men, a penny for the old guy. We are the Hollow Men, we are the stuffed men, leaning together, headpiece filled with straw. Alas, our dried voices, when we whisper together, are quiet and meaningless, as wind in dry grass or rat's feet over broken glass in our dry cellar. Shape without form, shade without colour, paralysed force, gesture without motion. Those who have crossed with direct eyes to death's other kingdom remember us, if at all, not as lost, violent souls, but only as the hollow men, the stuffed men. Eyes I dare not meet in dreams, in death's dream kingdom these do not appear. There the eyes are sunlight on a broken column. There is a tree swinging, and the voices are in the wind singing, more distant and more solemn than a fading star. Let me be no nearer in death's dream kingdom. Let me also wear such deliberate disguises, rat's coat, crow skin, crossed staves in a field, behaving as the wind behaves, no nearer. Not that final meeting in the twilight kingdom. This is the dead land. This is cactus land. Here the stone images are raised. Here they receive the supplication of a dead man's hand under the twinkle of a fading star. Is it like this in death's other kingdom, waking alone at the hour when we are trembling with tenderness, lips that would kiss form prayers to broken stone? Eyes are not here. There are no eyes here in this valley of dying stars, in this hollow valley, this broken jaw of our lost kingdom. In this last of meeting places, we grope together and avoid speech, gathered on this beach of the tumid river, sightless, unless the eyes reappear in the perpetual star, multifoliate rose of death's twilight kingdom, the hope only of empty men. Here we go round the prickly pear, prickly pear, prickly pear. Here we go round the prickly pear at 5 o'clock in the morning. Between the idea and reality, between the motion and the act, falls the shadow, for thine is the kingdom. Between the conception and the creation, between the emotion and the response, falls the shadow. Life is very long. Between the desire and the spasm, between the potency and the existence, between the essence and the descent, falls the shadow. For thine is the kingdom. For thine is. Life is. For thine is. This is the way the world ends. This is the way the world ends. This is the way the world ends. Not with a bang, but a whimper.